Hey y'all, welcome to George Cooking for the Soul. Today, I'm going to show you how I cook my mullet. Okay, mullet fish. I have mullet here, and I have some catfish right here. They already washed. I got to cut up the mullet. Let's see, now, move the camera down so you can see how I cut the mullet up. I can see it. Okay. Okay, you take this piece right here, just cut it. Cut it in half. Make two pieces out of this. Okay, I'm gonna wash it. I'm gonna put it over here in my plate. Mullet is a seasonal fish that you can't get mullet out all year round. Will you? Not and it be good. Okay. I got the two pieces. I cut them in half. Okay. And I washed them, put them over here in this plate. Okay, y'all, this other piece of the mullet, I'm going to take this and try to make three pieces out of this. First, I'm going to cut the tail off. Mullet is a seasonal fish. You can't get it just anytime. Okay, I'm going to wipe that. See how I did that? I'm gonna wash it. Put it over here on the plate. Okay, these are other pieces. I got to clean all in that bite bone. Did you see it right here? Okay. I got to clean all in the bite bone here. Got it clean, got all in the backbone of it clean. Thank you. I got this piece clean. Now we're going to season it. Okay. Bring it a little closer, let you see the seasoning that I want to use and how I season it. Okay. First of all, I got cornmeal here. This is some seafood breader that we're gonna season it with. I got a little regular cornmeal mixed in with it. Shake it up real good. Okay. Then I'm using my combination blend, lawry season salt accent, and adobo seasoning, and black pepper. That's all I'm gonna put on it, y'all. Okay. And that's making real taste, real good. Season it really good so when you meal it, it'll still have a good flavor. It won't, you know, won't be a bland taste. Okay, put your pepper. These are the catfish right here that I'm doing. I'm gonna do the mullet the same way. Okay, that's the catfish. Move it over to the side. Okay, this is the mullet. Season it the same way. Same seasoning. Make sure you wash your fish real good too. It needs to be washed real good. Okay, put my pepper on it. Okay. Now I'm going to put it in here, shake it up, and we're going to go over to the stove and fry it. Turn it down. Okay, y'all, this is the mullet I'm frying first, okay? they can see the fish. It almost ready. Some pieces are ready, like this piece right here. The mullet, then I put catfish. I'm just gonna fry 3 catfish. I'm not gonna fry all 5 of those. Stirring up the grits. Y'all haven't had any fish and grits, y'all need to try it, for delicious. It tastes real good together. Taking out the remainder of the fish, the mullet. We put the 3 pieces of catfish in now. We turn it down for the catfish to take a little longer to fry. Thank you. I'll be back when I try out the mullet. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I'm getting ready to fix my plate so I can give it a try for y'all to taste test it. Hold on one second. Here's my plate right here. That catfish and mullet. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and taste it. Wait a minute, y'all, let me get right. You keep looking. You ready? All right. Here's the mullet right here. Okay. Taste. Give it a try. It's real good, y'all. Me and my sister fishing to eat now. A piece of catfish. Mmm. It's so delicious. Y'all, I'm finna close it right now. I'm finna close the video. But I want y'all not to forget, don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And give me a thumb up for this video, okay? I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.